charm stones for a while, which also meant farming gold.
Mm-hmm. Lots of work.
And I still can't hit the jerk. There.
Holy crap! Farming paid off quickly!
I can't remember what the next dragon after this guy is.
Either. Like some...
No, that's the last one.
Yeah.
Jerk!
It's my crystalline sword.
Alright, time to leave the Thundercats.
It's the Thundercats Ho?
No, it's not Chitara.
She's not here.
Master Shield. You'll use it for a short while and then completely ignore it.
Retoying. See, this one can actually reach under him.
Mm-hmm. But not immediately under him.
Fine, be that way.
Blunk. Still 2 hearts short of completely full, I think.
Yeah. Yeah.
Shopping, please.
Woo!
Woo-hoo!
Concussions!
And now I'm going crazy in this underground world. Do you even care?
No.
Your phone just went poink.
Yes, it did.
Tiny hearts make me live longer. I don't think money's going to be an issue the rest of the game, I suspect.
Oh, if it is, there are much deeper problems.
I look like a derpy lion.
Yeah, you do look a little derpy. Can't leave the Thundercats looking like that.
By the way, do you know that... Did you realize that, at least if I recall reading correctly... In the very first episode of Thundercats, when we were little, they made it a point to draw everyone naked.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, I didn't see the first episode of Thundercats, but I know that primarily actually from Death Battle.
Really? I mean, I knew I read it somewhere. Death Battle, huh? I didn't know they'd done that.
Yeah, Lion-O versus He-Man.
When was that?
Quite a while ago. I was positive I'd showed you it.
No, you haven't. You have to go look for it.
Yes, you will. It is awesome.
I want to see them do Joker versus Kefka.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, Emperor Joker versus... Well,
God
Kefka.
Of Magic Kefka.
Yeah, God of Magic Kefka.
You know, two psychopaths turn gods.
Bite me!
You could, you know, minimize the damage.
Except I can't, not as a lion.
Really?
Yes, getting wet hurts you as a lion.
No, that's the bird that hurts you.
Really? I can swear it hurts the lion. Son of a bee sting!
This bastard will let you experiment with it.
Yay! I got a tiny heart!
That's all that bastard had to show for it.
I'm going back to my good armor.
Yeah. Why is there a cloud down here?
It's an underground cloud.
You don't need to pick up any flaming sacks.
Any flaming sacks of sack?
Yeah.
Screw you, game.
The game just told you.
Am I almost to the dungeon yet?
No idea.
Are we there yet?
We there yet? How about now?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Vegeta! Are we there yet? So I'm to a Fudo castle underground.
Yep.
So I expect ninjas.
Good timing.
Well, I mean, I haven't beaten this before. It's been a very long time, but...
Yeah.
Why do you think there's been so very little wandering around blindly?
Because this is still a fairly small game.
They're really ramping these up fast.
Mm-hmm.
Let's introduce you to a new enemy. Now let's ramp it up right away.
Yeah. Still don't think those things die. Well, screw you too! While not wrapping it up right away, giving you the weaker version makes perfect sense. See, this is how it attacks, and this is how you beat it. Now, let's give you the real thing.
Apparently, the lion cannot duck either.
The lion has no knees. He doesn't seem to jump very high.
No. Oh yeah, I forgot those things like spit at you.
Yeah. Something somewhere will always hawk a loogie at you. Quick, equip the thunder sword.
How about I just become a bird instead?
Sooner or later.
I'm pretty sure that's the next form.
Yeah. Which means we're almost through the game already.
How many days did Wonder Boy and Monster World take? 3, maybe? At least it's giving me red ones for those now, partly because it's giving me massive Quark use in
the Samurai category.
Well, that and the starting the ninjas off exactly high enough to hit you in the face with their shuriken.
Yeah. And then there's this asshole. Woo!
Never really puts a lot of effort into explaining why those blocks hurt.
Because they're floating blocks. They hurt because your brain can't comprehend it.
So they're Lovecraftian blocks.
Yes.
Die!
Yay!
Yep. Through the door, you jerk!
Die through the door. I don't know, maybe the lion thought you were talking to him when you shouted die.
Yay! I got a tiny heart.
What you need is a loving, caring nurse. But what you get is this asshole.
The boss. Oh yeah, Samurai Dragon.
Okay, I think...